Another day, another jam. Congestion costs us valuable time and costs businesses billions of dollars. Well-planned public transport could keep people and the economy moving. But our system is broken because Liberal Party promises have been broken. When the Liberals cancel services to save short-term money, we pay the long-term cost. At the state election in March, use your vote to save our services. Authorised by M. Hammett, Unions WA Perth.